Today I want to introduce you to the Jackson Tool 5633 wire cage. The big difference between us and the competition is the quality of construction. As you can see on ours, our doors are made out of 1-inch square tubing. Very tough construction. If you look at the competition's, their doors are made out of angle. The second big difference between us and the competition is we weld a 1-inch strip of metal on the outside of the frame so that we can mount the wire mesh on the inside of the frame. This is for security purposes. The only place that we don't do that is on the top, where we mount it to the outside, and this is so that if something is placed on the top, it will not push in. Our competition welds their wire mesh on the outside of the cage. The only place they don't is on the doors. On the Jackson Tool wire cage, we put a piece of C-channel on our shelves to retain the shelves, so that if you pull the shelf out and you have something heavy on the front, it's not going to spill. You have to virtually pull the shelf all the way out to remove the shelf. On the competition's wire cage, all they have is a piece of angle retaining the shelves. So if you pull the shelf out and there's something heavy on the front, the shelf will tilt. It could end up in the floor. Another big difference between us and the competition is we put a sheet of steel in the bottom of the cage. This is so that if you have nuts or bolts, they spill, they won't fall out of the cage onto the floor. If you look at the competition, they have wire mesh on the bottom, so if you have nuts or bolts, they spill out here, they're coming out.